Hi, Mayam. Que pex beauty da. Amuhana welcome to Zuri. Nasi share to Zuri ba products sing se. Handa ki festive season si da. Chanagani khanba lipsticks kara share to zabane. Ahanba aigi lipstick se Maybelline New York color Sensational Creamy Matte Lipsticks ne. Aduga magi color sina 02 Madison Red ne. Sigi lipstick se it's very soft. Aduga taiba kanda akhoigi chin se dry oiba aduga uncomfortable oiba feeling do adusum pipi de aduga magi color se akhoigi check machu do adugi hint to adudu machange. It's very beautiful. Sigi lipstick se pink na traga red na taba atopa machu pamba hadi orange kitang changba red machu pam targadi. I think this is a very nice option. See lipstick se magi only downside se mase velvet oi banina fully dry taute. Otherwise see lipstick se yam smooth oi aduga season abada yam nungai and it's very pretty also. Next ta aigi lipstick se Oriflame gi the one series to gi lip sensation matte mousse ne aduga ngasi aigi color sina red velvet ne sigi lipstick se sigi full review aigi channel sida hana yauja krabane please check it out. Sigi lipstick se red machuda pink kitang changba color pam targadi. I think this is a very nice color. Haidi mase red velvet hai targa su mase pura full red oibedo adudi oide. Sigi lipstick se su velvet mousse ne aduna mase fully dry oibedi oide. But it stays for quite a while. Sigi lip product se taibadadi. I think lip liner ama season arga taibana that would be the best manner. Kitang bold oiba aduga bright oiba lips pam targadi sigi Oriflame gi red velvet se I think this is a very nice option. Next ta aigi product se sisu Maybelline gi another lipstick ne aduga sigi lipstick sina moigi sensational creamy matte lipstick to gi color 656 clay crush ne sigi lipstick sisu MRP da 299 rupees lae sigi Maybelline gi creamy matte lipstick series se it is one of the best lipsticks sigi series se magi price siga yengna taragadi. I think this is very high quality. Haidi sigi lipstick se matam yam queen a khoi lips ta stay tawe aduga mas bleed to bahali chai thop do adu su yam kana taw kem ta leite aduga ngasi aigi color clay crush se this is a very nice nude color sigi color se kitang hint of pink yawe mas nude oi targa su aduga hajikan ji nude se yam chana banina. I think with a bold eye look sigi nude lipstick se it will go pretty well. Next ta aigi product se Huda beauty gi liquid matte series to adune and then aduga ngasi aigi color sina heartbreaker ne sigi lipstick se magi MRP se 1825 oye aduga magi color se full bold red color ne so if red color pambalai targadi I think Huda beauty gi sigi heartbreaker se this is a very good choice for you. Sigi lipstick se taibada is very comfortable nungai dry down to work on su akhoi chin sida pura full dry oibagi feeling do adu pi de aduga mase yam kuina laye haidi it stays for a very long time. Huda beauty gi products in the aigi one and only complaint se moigi manam se it's very overpowering aduga sigi lipstick se su vanilla full on vanilla manam nam me it's too much for me but if you don't mind the smell sigi Huda beauty gi heartbreaker se I would say it's one of the best red lipsticks you can ever find. Last ta aigi product se Milani gi Amore matte lipstick series tune aduga aigi ngasi color sina 1-2 loved sigi lipstick se mana magi maming da haibo ina matte na iba se this is true haidi mas dry down to work on the full matte oye aduna if you are going to apply this I would suggest makada lip balm gumba aman taraga lips to moisturize and hydrate hana ta hobo na chungani because it can get a little dry, yam dry or bedinate. But sigi lipstick se it's very lightweight, aduga it stays for a long time. Sigi lipstick color se nude, haiga dra pinkish tones we yawe, aduga kitang brownish to a tone um si yawe. It's very pretty and very flattering. Magi pigmentation, aduga magi color payoff se it's very high quality, it's very nice. And then kaiguma nude lipstick, but with a little hint of pink. Pam taraga di sigi Milani love se. I think this is a very good choice. Gasi gidi si the lesson jarake matangi video da next series of lipsticks I share to jarake. Thank you. Bye.